Are you a traveller? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this godsforsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor. And some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I've searched every nook and perhaps...
Thank you.